if you had more experience, they're going to be a lot better?
Yeah, you know, they're a young team. They have a lot of talent. They play hard, and I think they're moving in the right direction.
From your previous meetings against them so far, what have you taken from it?
You know, they're a scrappy team. You know, the last few games of the year, the teams that aren't playing in the playoffs, they're just trying to prepare for next year. And, you know, they have nothing to lose. So for us, we have a lot to gain from these games, and hopefully we'll come and take care of business.
These past couple games with Manu out on the court, what have you seen from him?
He's getting his rhythm back. Obviously, we're going to need him 100% when the playoffs start. And he's starting to get his rhythm back, and hopefully these last few games he'll continue to do so.
Tough loss, you know. They beat us down the stretch, made a few more plays than us. We didn't play the smartest basketball game, and we're gonna have to come out a lot sharper if we want to win tonight.
Have you guys been treated to that film at all, or did the coach just put it away and don't?
No, we watched some of the film the next day, and hopefully we can learn from some of our mistakes.
Are they a team you think just simply with experience that can get a lot better?
Yeah, they have a lot of young talent on the team, and they're dangerous on any given night. And like I said, we really have to play good team basketball, execute on offense and defense to overcome that talent.